What is going on, mortals? Welcome back to the Immortal server. I am yet again joined by Wolf and Nerves. Say hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, bit of delay there, wasn't there, guys? You're a bit nervous, maybe? Okay, whatever. Right, we are back. This is going to be the caving episode. We have got our sabers. We have come all the way over to the volcano, and we're going into this cave right here. So let's get to it! We're not too fast, we gotta let the cave load in a bit. There we go. Yeah, gotta let it load in a bit. There we go, it should be loaded in.
Oh, bats. Nope.
Where?
Bats.
Where? It's only no, you got
they, like,
we
came
walk
out of the ground whenever they
oh, we walk ow past them. Oh, snake. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, the snake. There we go. Oh my god, dude, you're just going ahead getting everything. Ah, I just jumped. Die.
Bionics is
trying to get off. Oh my god. This is nothing like single player anymore. Stuff actually spawns in. Right, I got a blue drop. Haha. See ya.
Ah, the scorpion just fucking RKO'd me out of nowhere.
Oh, yay. I got an apprentice friggin' turtle saddle out of that blue drop. That's amazing. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Awesome. Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. These break all your armor. Quick. No, die. Die.
They're off of Flores.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm not getting kicked. Where? There's a snake in midair. I can't get it.
Found the green drop, and well, I think we found the artifact already.
Yeah, we probably have. You guys just went off.
This cave is
yeah,
very...
I'm in here.
Woo!
Yeah. Right, I'm
killing everything.
Green cave drop. Oh what? Boy, his apprentice cloth boots, blue one. Yeah.
Oh yay!
Oh no, my flak's broken.
What?
My flak's broken.
Destroy everything.
Right, is there a drop in the water? Sometimes there is.
Probably, but I think they're also like,
Yeah, it's probably like...
Oh,
oh crap, crap. Dude, you're not breaking my armor. Go away, go away. You're dead. Thank you. Scorpion,
found
go away.
The,
yeah, so did I. I saw it ages ago. Right, everyone grab like two of each. There's an... Oh, here, I found an explorer now. It's a spider one. Spider freaking dossier.
Oh, oh god.
Yeah.
I'm in the water.
Crap, I've been tranquilized. My actual character.
Where's my, oh, there's Vex. Vex, get
wait
over here.
Right.
Mort, you do oh know that you can no longer put artifacts within banners' inventories anymore. Only grab three.
What? I did it before.
Yeah, no, you used to be able to do it. They patched it.
Well, that's a bit crap, isn't it?
Look, Mort, look. Take this artifact. One behind you. And try and put it in your saver's inventory.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's crap. But thanks for the artifact. I don't need to
get
one. Get
six.
Oh, that was crap. I thought you could still be able to. Right,
isn't there a cave drop round there, but did you guys get it?
Sometimes there is, sometimes there isn't. Well, yeah. No, nothing there.
Oh, there we go. Another artifact.
Right, move. Get me out! There we go. Right, is there anything in this war here? Anyone know?
I don't think so. I can check.
I'm looking in.
Hey,
and I'm stuck. Oh, wait, crap! Oh, oh, crap! 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 Get
what?
On.
What happened?
There's tons stop of shit like... in there. There's tons of it.
Oh.
There's tons of mega piranhas. There's everything in that water. Look at that in there. Surface, we can help you.
No, I don't really... No, they're not hitting me. I just keep on circling it, like, killed...
Yeah, we killed everything.
So,
fucking
let's see what's
Jesus
under here.
Anything? Sometimes there is a drop.
No.
Sometimes there isn't. Okay.
Oh, no drop.
Oh my
well,
god.
Well, then that was just a... Wait, I can see something getting damaged. What's getting damaged?
Don't know, not me.
I mean, just got 55 damage.
What is getting damaged up there? Yeah.
Well, there's nothing up here. There's literally nothing for it. I'm getting this chitin now from these guys. Yeah. Oh, I'm overweight.
Wolf artifact.
Oh.
I got so much hide.
Respawn.
Oh god.
I just need Wolf to get his one and this.
Here.
I got a bunch of fish meat as well. I'm overburdened.
We have got all the artifact. Well.
Yeah, I have an artifact.
I have one as well. So, yeah, any more caves that you want to try and do? Which one?
I mean,
you want to do Carno? I mean, that's the thing, it has parkour in it.
Yeah, that's going to be a problem. We can get down easy enough. Parachutes? We get a couple of parachutes. It's getting back
I've
up.
I've got two.
I don't know, it's up to you guys. I'm not really bothered.
I mean, if you got... I mean... The other one we need is the artifact that...
I saw you and go flying.
The artifact that the pack, if we want to do the...
Oh, wait, there's a snake around us, heard it. Where's he gone?
Top, top. Right at the top of you?
What the hell?
It's gonna... I'm not gonna bother trying to kill it.
No, there's no point.
Like,
I'm gonna go up this way.
My arm barely got touched.
Anything up this way?
Head upwards.
Oh, nothing this way either. Okay. Whatever.
Just head upwards and we'll find our way out.
Right, that is the first cave done. That was rather quick, to be fair.
Yeah.
that was really quick. I wasn't expecting that. Right, come on. Everything load outside.
Oh god, it's
bear. Oh no, it's bear.
Oh, frames right.
Oh. Everything's spawning in.
Frames. Wait.
Oh, there we go.
Did you guys destroy these campfires?
No.
No.
And the beds are gone. What the hell?
Somebody's... Obviously...
Maybe just... that's what we were seeing. The hit markers. That might be what we were seeing.
Yeah, but what was attacking it? An animal or another player?
There's one other person... Wait, hang on. You...
Yeah, there's one other person online. Oh, no, that can't, no. Yeah. One. Oh, I don't know then. Something, one of, I don't have a clue.
Something did anyone leave while we were in the cave?
I don't know. I don't know. Oh, there's an RG there.
Let me kill it.
It's only a 20. Right, so we're going to move on to a different cave. We're going to try the freaking Carno cave.
God. Oh.
Are we going to try it or not?
The parkour
I'll try
is
it.
The easiest part.
Yeah, just right. I think if we do some preparation, we get some like foundations and a couple of ceilings and some ramps and stuff, the parkour shouldn't be too hard.
No, the parkour ain't hard. It's
yeah, but if you fall down, you
block you.
Yeah, if you fall down, you're pretty much fucked. So if we just take some ceilings, some foundations, some ramps... We can just build over the holes so we make sure we don't fall down.
Well.
Yeah?
That's so cheap.
Yeah.
Okay. So, guys, we've done that. we did that cave rather quick. So, we're going to move on to the Carno Island one and see if we can do that. On that one, we cannot take any sabers in or any animals. So, wish us luck. And we'll be back when we are about to go into the Carno cave. So, we'll see you in a hot second. And we're back, and we are at the Carno cave. The entrance is right out here. We'd show you we are actually in this cave. Oh my god, it's super bright. Carno Island, a ton of raptors.
Oh god, no, not looking that way.
Well, and... We're letting you go first, Wolf, because you're the one with the flash.
Yeah, we've sort of...
Hold on, if
go
I'm...
On, carry on.
I am going first. I
it's Ice Cube
first.
Down here, by the way.
I'm on my ice, fine. You guys better have high oxygen.
It's sort of alright. Yeah, but like I was saying, we've sort of prepared for this, and we sort of haven't. We've got a couple of things.
Bats instantly.
Nice. That's it, just go ham. Oh crap, there's tons of them. Die!
Oh god, I'm reloading.
Oh my god.
Just get in the water.
Oh, oh my.
They're all after me. Leave me alone.
Oh yeah, I'm just...
Get in the water and Shankum.
I'm just swinging my knife. Oh, I'm just swinging my sword up in the water. Oh my god. I didn't think there'd be this many bats. That's ridiculous.
It's so bright whenever I shoot.
Let's bring him back to the water. Oh, oh crap, there's a scorpion there as well. There's a scorpion, it's in the water.
Here.
Get it. Get it. Scorpions can't attack in the water. And I'm thinking, oh wait, maybe they can.
It's dead anyway, it's dead. Right, bats come here. Oh my god. I don't think we prepared enough for this cave.
Oh my, we can go.
Hold on.
Right, what are we holding on to?
We could use C4.
No, 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 not in the water. Not in the water, we'd get freaking mad. Oh, I'm just aiming upwards with my sword and just freaking crap. Where'd it go? Die! Crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! I'm nearly dead. I'm ice cubed. We need to get a fire or something going. I'm half dead.
Oh yeah. Let's go out. Let's go to the beginning of the cave again, where it was not an ice cube, and we'll come back in a
second. No, I'm just gonna... second. Yeah, oh crap, where do I go out?
Regain some health.
I've gotta regain some health.
We need some... Okay, right here. Right where I am is...
Oh, thank god.
Place where
oh
it doesn't
god.
Ice cube anymore.
Oh my god.
Okay, I just noticed something. My pistol does a lot more freaking damage than my, assault rifle.
That's something, I guess, isn't it?
I'm trying to kill these bats with my crossbow.
I'm gonna equip.
Oh yeah, I have that apprentice.
All the right types of ammo.
Good.
I go ahead and reload everything.
I'm just gonna compact.
Oh god, that ice cube though, that's gonna kill us off.
I hope that does not go
hold
through.
Care. No, I hope it doesn't. I'm still on half health. I've got a ton of meat.
Maybe we should have made some. We should have made some health bars before we came in.
I mean, I should have. I keep on forgetting, but I keep on thinking I should like bring like the, maybe like the hood piece, of a like the fur.
Yeah. See if it'll... Right. Who's got the most health? He's got the most.
Right. Me. I'm at 75
oh,
out of
crap.
12. 105.
I'm on 133. 105. It's not going up very
far. You first.
Oh crap! Fuck it. Let's go. We've just got to kill these bats, then we can get out to the top.
Yeah, I'll let you guys go over there. I'm gonna sit here and regain some health.
We're men.
Where are they? Where the
you guys
where are they?
Fun.
Where did they go? Oh, there's one up here.
You know what? Screw it.
I'm getting lost in here. Where's out? Where's out? That way. I didn't know where out was. More. Oh my.
At least
oh half. My. There's too many bats. There's just too many bats.
C4!
No.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Just tell us why you're doing it.
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh wow. Oh wow.
I killed so
wow.
many that one.
Yeah, that's what
holy
we...
Crap.
Really help me with this 85. What, who won me in
this I don't think we're going to be able to do this. No, something knocked me off. I'm dead. Something knocked me off.
What knocked you off?
A bat, I think. No, goddamn. We got no beds either. Ah!
There are so many.
I know, there's so many.
Do I attempt it to parachute down?
You're not going to be able to get back up. There's too many bats. There's just too many bats. I need to get my stuff back. I need to get my stuff back. Where's my.
I just threw grenades down there. Oh, run. No, they're coming up. Run.
Alright, this is... We're not prepared enough. Oh, we're just God. Not. I need to get my stuff back. I need my stuff.
You're not gonna. Oh God. You're not gonna get
it. I want my stuff.
Impossible.
No.
It's impossible.
No. Oh. No. It's not fair. Why me? I got knocked off the edge.
I know a good thing to do next time. Next time we make a bed, like right outside the cage, okay? And then we strap someone with C4 so that they run over, get all the bats near them, and then we blow them up. Okay?
Wait, no, Freddy Fire is disabled, so you won't actually blow us up. We could just walk in there with like bringing C4s and
freaking just be suicide bomber that crap. Just jumping.
No, that's the thing, we won't die because Freddy Fire is disabled. So we'll just be running around with explosions.
Right, I think we best make a cut in. We'll make a cut and we'll be right back. Crap. Yeah. Yeah, we'll be back. We'll try and get more prepared for this. And we are back. We made it to the bottom of this goddamn cave. We kept dying, we kept coming back. I don't know how many flyers we brought over, it's ridiculous. I brought like 2 extra pteranodons, and I already came over on my RG. We finally got to the bottom, we managed to kill everything, and we set up all these campfires because we were just ice cubed constantly. We were slowly losing health all the time. I got the drop out here, and it was a Mastercraft freaking miner's helmet with a freaking light on, which is absolutely crap. anyone else get a drop?
No.
No, that's the only drop. That was rather crap. I like how they've redone the caves. They look a lot better. yeah, I got my artifact as well.
Have you got yours?
Yeah, I got mine.
Okay, I think it's time to head back. I'm ice cubed yet again.
We're just gonna leave our campfires down here.
Yeah, it's hell. We're not gonna use them for
nothing. There's an explorer note over here if you guys want it.
Where?
I'm gonna.
I've already got one in the cave. Wait, is there another one?
There's another artifact.
Or the Megalosaurus.
I want the artifact so bad. Give me it. We can only have.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna regen my health a little bit more and then I'll come back.
Hold on, couldn't you drop an artifact and then pick up another one, then you have two, or will it not let you pick it up?
It probably won't let you pick it up.
Drop.
Where did it go?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
I can't believe they did that, to be fair. I don't know why they disabled it so you couldn't put friggin' artifacts in your dinos.
You just bring a shoulder pet.
Well, yeah, but...
just bring a shoulder pet.
This is just annoying. Can't believe there's only one red drop, that's a bit crazy.
I'm just gonna go with the health I got. I've only got 85. Run!
Oh, there's my body! There's my body, you can see I died.
I died once, because of coldness.
I died twice, because something knocked me off the edge, and I died. And then I just fell off.
Yeah. I have to go on the thingy.
I just made
keep on forgetting that there's that one part there.
Yeah. Right, frick this. I'm glad you can build in caves, though. Something.
Are you just building crap?
Yeah, I don't even want to risk falling down. So, I do not want to die again. Just fuck it. It's just one of those. I can't be arsed. I want to get out of this cave alive and live to tell the tale. Can I place this anywhere closer? There we go. Aha! That's better.
Holy crap.
I thought you just fell.
Shut up.
Did someone just fall? This cave is going to be a lot safer for us.
He was so close to falling. I actually thought he fell.
That's the end of the cave. That's the end of the cave. Oh, yeah, we did it.
Yeah, now I'm hot.
Oh my god, that took
ice. No, you guys will literally come up here. You guys will be freezing for a second and then just.
Need to eat some food, it will gain some health back.
Oh god.
Ah, it's so bright. Right, we're back.
I have to go back up to grab my pteranodon.
There's not just one pteranodon. There's like all of our pteranodons up there.
Ridiculous how many deaths this cave
made. Oh no, and we still didn't freaking build any beds so we could spawn back in.
That's why there's so many pteranodons. Right, so...
there's so many creatures over here.
All of the birds.
It literally is. There's all of them. Come on, I'm gonna get my RG. Oh, thank God. Yeah, that's my pteranodon, so let's whistle you to follow me.
There's a wreck spinning.
I don't think there's anything decent. I think we should just head back to base, to be perfectly honest.
That cave is too difficult.
Yeah, that is just, it's not a nice cave.
The amount of bats.
Oh,
there's an alpha here.
Yeah, what level is this alpha?
20.
Oh, I'm taking it. Let's just go for it.
I want it.
I'm gonna bring my RG back here because I want to.
No, I want.
Actually,
to
never mind.
RG.
It's not even gonna be there by the time I get back.
Everyone in for attack. Is it dead yet? Is it dead yet?
No.
Is it dead?
Screw this rat.
No, the Quetzal's in my way. Get out of the way, you stupid Quetzal. I want to kill. Oh, you got it.
Yeah, got it.
Did you get anything decent?
I'm not even controlling.
Did you get any decent?
I don't know. I'm not on my Tyrandon. I'm on the Quetz.
Where's my pteranodon gone?
I'm two pteranodons are following me.
Yeah, which ones are they?
I've got one following me.
Gremlin and I can the other one just stop moving? I think it's Mortal TV 2 or Mortal PV 2.
No, I've got Mortal T. No, you've
it won't stop spinning.
Have you got?
No, yeah, he's got Mortal P. Name. Yeah, I saw it.
Has he got the 150 Mortal P? Yeah.
Gremlin.
Is it the 150 Mortal P?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's my best one. So, yeah, that took a lot longer than we thought it was possible. Oh, God.
Trying to take down all the bats you guys wouldn't actually want to see.
Oh, no. It,
the amount of bats,
it took, yeah, it took way too long to get rid of all those bats. Yeah.
Hours.
Well, not hours. It took us about an hour and a half to clear out the whole place. It was ridiculous.
So then we can actually get the final bit without nobody watching us.
Land! Oh, God.
I plan to put the second artifact towards the broodmother. Oh, wait.
Two right. There we go. Boom! Two trophies down! Woohoo!
We want to do the broodmother easy. We just need the pack. And I've heard some stuff about the pack.
Right. I'm taking a nice sit down. I'm taking my helmet off. Take your helmet off, please. Thank you. Let all my dreadlocks hang out. Why are you sitting the wrong way yet again?
No. On my screen, I'm sitting the right way.
Me? No, you're not.
I am. On my screen, I am.
There you go. So, it's been a long, long day. It's been a hard, hard day. And we're going to call it there. So, if you like the struggles of caving, show that like button, who is boss, by punching it in the face. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button. And, as always, mortals, don't forget to share it with your family and your friends and around the world. But that is it. I am Mortal T. I am out. Are you going to say goodbye?
Goodbye.
We are out. We'll see you later.